Let's see here. Global temperatures rise half a degree. Alarm climate scientists. Boring.
What if we show a porno instead of the news?
Freddy?
No, absolutely not.
Freddy, come on. We're just brainstorming here. We're trying to figure out how to make the news less boring, and you act like we peed in your milkshake.
The news is supposed to be boring, Ron. Serious stuff.
I just don't know why we have to tell the people what they need to hear. Why can't we just tell them what they want to hear?
Wait. Say that again?
I said, why do we have to tell the people what they need to hear? Why can't we just tell them what they want to hear?
And what do they want to hear, Ron?
That we live in the greatest country God ever created.
Damn straight!
Anchorman 2, in cinemas now.